happy Tuesday, everybody.
Thank you.
of that because he has a motorcycle too. On the next video, I'll just move it out of the way with the forklift and we'll rip it apart this afternoon. Anything else I can get? To rip apart. I like doing the riding lawnmowers. Crush that like button and leave a comment. Thank you. They cut and throw. They just wanted to see how a bale is made. So, and here's what they do. They cut, look for screws. Off it in the bale. There we go. Say hi, Mike. They asked to see how a bale is made. Then you repeat the process over and over again. There's Mr. Arthur. Save these, Arthur.
What?
Save these.
Oh, what do I do with them?
You put them in a bucket.
In a bucket?
Yeah, and when you get enough of them, there's companies that buy these.
Oh, okay.
That's the CPU, and this is the RAM.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Nacho just sent a load in to a company, so when he gets it back, I'm sure he'll go over it.
Oh, okay.
Buy this for electric motors because of that. I don't think the GoPro would fit in that. I think it's too wide. That wouldn't work either. You know what I need to find?
What?
I need to find a new headband.
Oh, wow.
Because I had to zip tie mine.
That sucks.
It got stretched out. What is it? Yep. Something like that. And then he says he gives you permission to scrap.
This is a sample of, they said it's got to have this is the company letterhead,
yep.
Right?
Yep.
So on the bottom, if I say, I give Arthur Newberg permission
to scrap the AC.
AC coil.
Yes.
My AC coil.
Yep. Yep. Paint for the forklift, for the back of the forklift, for all the scratches and scuff marks we've done. Oh, we got more.
Yeah.
Yep. Whoa. Oop.
I don't know what that is.
It goes breakage. Dirty brass. Where's that?
Shows up on the wall.
Caller ID.
Yeah. No good. Okay.
Let's see. Graph.
Yeah, so I'll get that. I'll get it. I'll just type it up.
Yeah.
Well, I could type it up, get him to sign it.
And then you got it for forever now.
Yeah. I wish I had a computer, like a good one computer too. Okay, I wish I had one that I could hook up to my printer.
Yeah.
Then I could print stuff.
That's the work, man.
Oh man. Alright, Justin.
Thank you, sir. You have a good one.
Copper. If you got a piece of copper or not? How do you know it's copper? Come on. Let's go. We're gonna get one of them. Don wants to do that now. Look at that piece of copper.
Yeah, that's a fire pit.
It's a fire pit, yes.
Yeah.
Don't you want some copper?
I don't care.
We got more. Yeah, you see it. That's very nice.
Pat. Let me see it. That's pretty cool. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do with it?
I was just gonna ride around. You want it? You can have it.
Somebody would. See? John?
Yeah, that'd be cool. Strap it on there.
Huh?
Strap it on there. That's a good idea. We got straps too.
You just need two zip ties. You should get a zip tie.
Yeah, we got zip. Jeff got a good idea.
Hey, fire.
We'll do that. Thanks, John.
Yeah.
My bad. I just got that bucket on the way here.
Hey, Jeff, I just put a
the same price.
How many thousand copper is that?
8.
Oh.
Before you. De 50. Muchas gracias.
Thank you, bro.
Ready? How much you make?
I don't know.
You must be a good kid.
Sometimes. 6.
But the guy had a birthday with a whole trailer full. A whole trailer full of what
do you think
the thing inside an AC coil? 120. 120. We got to keep that. We got to break it all down, and it won't pass the mic. It's worth it.
That's worth it. $50.
You don't have any gas up there, do you?
What?
You
gas
up
there,
cat?
Gas. Gas? No. Why, you out of gas? Oh my goodness. Did you go out back, John?
Yeah.
One after another. Oh, what about that? Chris, that's sexual harassment. I don't think the viewers are gonna like that.
My fucking new ex-wife is watching it.
Your new ex-wife is depressed. Borrow one, sir.
These will go in a split.
And the rest is extrusion? What's that?
Huh?
What? It's all clean aluminum right there. Huh? Johnny, plus five, right. $79, sir. This here Jumpman 5000. To get a motor and a transmission. How we doing?
How you doing? Did I just turn this thing on? It's on?
It's on.
I just wanted to get a little close up.
I know, it'd break your camera. It'd break your camera.
You're so crazy.
I don't.
How you want to do this thing? Right there, right?
It should.
Yeah, I'll make sure it goes on.
Yeah. Good? No, I'm caught on your tail on your gate. Hope it smashes this down. Like I said, I can't dump this bin until that gets out of there. Well, this is going to be an interesting day. $70. We could probably slide that down and I can come and scoop them up and put them over there.
Okay.
Because I can't dump my bin.
Oh.
Because the crusher's in the way.
Oh.
Yeah. You all right? Don't scare me like that. Don't scare me like that.
We drained a bunch of this underneath it. Just a little.
He did?
Yeah, we drained a bunch of it out of this.
Good.
I don't know if we got it all, but we
drank a lot. That's good. It's fine. Got three of them, huh?
Yes, sir.
Got some good stuff there, buddy. And I'll probably need you to, after this, slide ahead.
What?
I need you to.
You want to do this stuff real quick?
Yeah, but we can do both. Yep. Clean. 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 Clean.
Dirty, dirty.
Sure.
Good in there? Or?
Yeah, that's fine.
Try to keep everything.
That's good.
I don't know about that thing. It looks awful shiny.
Yeah.
I think that.
Hey. Go. Your strap. That's not stainless.
What happened?
That's not stainless.
Oh. My engine developed a tick.
Uh-oh.
Not good.
Eh, that could just be a lifter, you know, that you take the valve, you know, and the cover off and they tighten the lifter down.
Yeah.
Can you go ahead a little bit more?
I don't know how much money I'm gonna put into this thing.
It's almost paid off, right?
Yeah, well, it's
a year? Well, you're putting a lot of miles on every day. Use her car. Use her car. Yeah. All right, we're going to get these transmissions. My guess, 460 pounds. That's my guess. My guess. How am I going to do this? Yeah, that's what. Ah.
Ew.
Yuckies. We'll do that one next. Hey. Hey. Hold on. I'll do that separate.
Huh?
I'm gonna try and grab both of these.
Oh,
Yes, sir.
Appreciate it.
Yep. 457. I was off by 3 pounds. 454. Let's finish this up. 457. All right, off by $136. Onward. Go load our number one copper. 900 pounds of copper right there. We gotta load the extrusion pieces right there. It's going to get loud when we go by the baler. Quarters full. I put that one here, batteries, and then something else, and then she's good to go. All right. 51. Number one was 929. I think that's from Kevin yesterday, if I remember right. Yeah, I think so.
He had it for like a chalice.
That's what I was thinking. Yeah, for his drink. Look at.
Wow.
Brass trumpet.
That's pretty cool.
That's a door knocker.
Yeah, I know. So why is it upside down now?
I don't know.
It should be this way.
You would think.
1978. Mm-hmm. Is Kevin?
Don't get my cord.
Gotta get my cord. That's big bucks right there. That's $300 last week.
Yeah. See, this looks like the one that mine just took a crap. Very similar.
Yeah.
But, like how I bought mine, the guy's washing machine broke.
Uh-huh.
And his wife's like, I want a matching set.
Yeah.
And so he posted it on Facebook Marketplace. And he gave me the stand for this one and the stand for the washing machine. So now I gotta figure out how I'm gonna lift my washing machine up onto that.
Do you need to stand though?
Well, one's like this now. I mean, I don't care. Me personally.
Are they going front loaders?
Yes.
Okay. See if you start that.
Hi-yo.
Do you know how to start these things? I tried to pawn it and it wouldn't start. I couldn't figure out what I needed to hold or pull or switch.
Usually there's you gotta choke in, choke, stop.
But like it has this thing here, which is
the throttle.
Is that the throttle?
Probably, yeah. Whether it's got gas or not. It's got compression.
It's got compression, yeah. Whoa!
Definitely got gas. Two stroke. They're very
finicky.
Yes, very finicky. I don't want it. I do not.
I tried to pawn it. I'm gonna get it started. So he's like, I don't want it.
Whoa. No.
Like what? This, I want to keep these chargers. What are you doing? Is this a fan?
Yeah.
You think?
Yeah, it's a fan.
Should we count this as a fan, Jeff? I'm gonna let you make the call.
That's
Jeff, just make the call.
That's a fan.
It's a fan?
You're
all
a
right.
Fan of fans.
New fan count.
New fan count. Oh, look at the, is that brass?
Probably, yeah, here.
Oh, look at you.
No, this is brass too. Bang.
I love it.
It's still heavy, right?
Yeah, it's got one little piece of aluminum. I can't dump it. I can't dump my bin.
This is all, I think, I'm hoping I can find the battery at home. This, all this stuff might work. Oh, this is some dirty in here.
This guy, it's all heavy.
You tell me where it's heavier.
Is that all the heavy, sir? Is that all the heavy?
I believe so.
A half a battery?
Half a battery just came out of Cinderella's ball. There's your light?
Yep. One motor, I have to get...
Came through with a dump truck, did you already pay you?
Well,
I was just looking.
Yeah, nothing. Oh.
Anything yet?
I was just stalling for Ken anyways.
What's that?
I was just stalling for Ken anyways.
Copper, electric motors.
The Wildcat track in here.
Oh, that's a pretty picture last night.
No. Let me
What the heck?
Me too. Here we go.
This is an old one. Maybe I got one on here.
Hey Matt.
Hey Jeff.
I tried to stay up all night trying to figure out where the sun was.
Okay.
Then it dawned on me.
Then it dawned on you?
That's from I can't pronounce it.
I'm sure you've heard this one before, but it's a subscriber, so I'm gonna do it. Why don't scientists trust atoms?
They can't see them.
They make up everything.
They make up everything. All right, let's go into the Rolodex here of dad jokes. My fat parrot died. I'm sad. My fat parrot died.
Oh, parrot.
I'm sad, but it's a huge weight off my shoulders.
All right, guys, let's get a checkout.
Yep. This old Packer crapper. Oh, geez. Okay, I guess I'm not doing that then. All right, what are we doing today? What?
Thanks to Matt.
Thanks to Matt.
On the TV stand.
Yeah, that's a TV stand. You doing the chair? Then it's up to you to break some stuff down, huh?
Yeah.
Do you want to save this?
Oh, I'll take that off?
Yeah.
Alright.
One screw. Alright. What are we at? We're at six. Six and four.
Oh yeah.
You made your mark out there.
Did I?
Yep. Thank you, sir. I don't know if I should leave this on. Have these people. Yeah, we'll take it off. Here we are again. transmission. If it has a title or what, I'm not a motorcycle guy. I like four wheels and steel around me. I knew this thing was going to be tough. Got it though. Dump my bins until they're done. I think that was a Honda 1200, big engine. Until I don't have a P.O. box, but thank you for the dad joke and the London magnet that's going to go on the fridge at home. We like magnets. It got sent to Packastrap for me. But I just want to say thank you very much. We appreciate it, and we'll use that tomorrow. Now, who did you say that was from in England? Said Mary.
Nick? Nick and Lisa.
Nick and Lisa? Yeah, I could hardly read.
It's hard to read his name.
Mick and Lisa. Yep. Yep, Mick and Lisa, right?
Mick and Lisa, yep. Yeah,
and I like the little magnet.
I know.
It's gonna go on my fridge. It's probably gonna go on the beer fridge.
Best place for it.
Yes, it is. Do you know what the best beer is? An open one.
It doesn't feel as heavy. But
that doesn't feel as heavy. I think that's plastic.
That might be plastic.
I think that's, this one's not.
Right.
We're gonna go and find out. Yep, say hi.
Hey, Walmart.
What?
Walmart's got clearance on flooring tablets, flooring.
Flooring?
No, them are. They're heavy.
Floors? Floors. Oh, floors. Yeah. Look at all the good stuff he's got here.
I thought that one.
Six. Nope. Classic. Right here.
Yep.
Yeah, you want one?
Yeah, guys, stop.
You want me now?
Yeah.
I'm actually right next to the area.
He's like, follow me, I got some scrap for you. I ain't done, he's got more.
Good, let me get you in here. All right, hold on. Yeah. Junkyard break room. Can you grab a cold water?
Cold water?
Cold water.
It can maybe be cold.
Huh?
It might be cold.
It's cold.
Right here.
Yeah. That was like, ah.
Hottest part of the day, too.
Yeah, hopefully it'll rain.
I'm trying to take off.
Here comes Al. Oh, that motor weighed 355 pounds. Holy cow. Is it just you? Ah. Gotta avoid this ticket. Them. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Dumpster diving right there. Dumpster diving.
I can't do anything with it. I pulled the wire out of it. I'll get it
as it's
waiting. See, grab it
so I can
finish cleaning up over here.
You got this? Watch out, Al. Fit on the scale. World Park number one. All right, we've got 5 pounds and 3 pounds. What do we got, Al? You need help?
Yeah.
Al don't need help. He's a one-man wrecking crew. Oh. Yeah. Where is she today?
We got a goddamn here today.
Oh, jeez. You spoiled her. Not enough drinking beer. What about the Swiffer? The crutches. I think my girlfriend would like that. Look at that. Yeah. That's probably tin.
Is here?
Yeah. More than likely that's not. Yeah, six.
much of these.
All right. Those are all good. Yep. Two, these two. You went dumpster diving.
Yeah, dude.
I know you did. See, I can say I can say dumpster diving in my video now. I can say dumpster diving in my video because you said it.
Yeah.
Dumpster diver. Professional dumpster diver, huh? Mike the Scavenger is a professional dumpster diver.
Yeah.
That's probably him, yeah. You gotta cut all that stuff off. Hold on, Al. All right. $83 so far. Not bad for in here. He'll probably have a $200 day or so with all that. It smells good. Is that it, Al?
Yeah.
4 pounds of aluminum.
Yeah, she worked this morning. I went by the house. Whenever you go back by the house, it never.